Hello, this is Xbox Ahoy, and these are the weapons of modern warfare. In this episode, we're taking a look at the FAD. The Fusil Automatico Doble, or Dual Automatic Rifle, makes its debut in Modern Warfare 3, where it's the final unlock in the assault rifle category. It's the first Peruvian weapon ever featured in the series, hailing from state industrial firm Sima Peru. It was designed by Salomon Braga Lozo with the intent of producing a modern bullpup military rifle capable of firing a variety of munitions, with conventional rifle and underslung launcher. It entered pre-production in 2008, with a limited quantity produced for testing. The rifle component is chambered for standard 5.56x45mm NATO rounds, and the underslung grenade launcher fires 40mm grenades, such as those used in the M203. Rate of fire is far slower than its in-game counterpart, with a cyclic rate of only 550 rounds per minute. The rifle is fed from STANAG-compliant 30-round magazines, interchangeable with most other Western military rifles chambered in the NATO intermediate cartridge. Magazines are seated at an unusual angle, 12 degrees offset from the vertical, in an effort to improve the ergonomics during the reload process. The rifle's weight is comparable to other bullpup rifles, with the intended design weighing in at 3.6 kilograms when unloaded. Barrel length is 20 inches, the same as a full-size M16 rifle, but the FAD is only a little longer than the M4 carbine, thanks to the bullpup configuration. The weapon exists only in prototype form for the time being, with only 170 produced as of 2008. And thus far, the rifle has not been adopted by any armed forces. Perhaps Peruvian forces will one day wield this unusual-looking rifle, replacing the non-native rifles in service today. Until then, however, this outlandish bullpup's time may be short-lived. A FAD both by name and by nature. Thanks for watching, this has been Xbox Ahoy. Join me for the next installment of the Weapons of Modern Warfare, when I'll be covering a Russian submachine gun with an unusual helical magazine. Until then, farewell.